To find a way to reassert himself. From the top, fails to hit the bullseye. Perfect strike. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Brutal form. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. From the top. Are you kidding me? Flying. Has certainly picked up. Sky high.
Oh, great elevation. We are seeing a ridiculous amount of risky moves.
Up high. High impact. You've got to be kidding me. Using your body as a missile over and over again.
Uh-oh. The bad guy.
He takes control.
Hey, what now?
Cena headed up top.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me! Waist lock. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Just like that, the bad guy counters. Dropping the elbow. Up the top.
Jackpot
lift off. My gosh, what a dive. Just amazing athleticism being shown here. Taking flight. Boom. The high risk pays off.
A helter skelter attitude here. Getting to the bottom and going back to the
from the top. Elbow drop. Good lord. Just putting their body in danger time and time again. Launching. Comes down with force.
This is more than reckless abandon. Showing a lack of all fear.
Incoming!
From the top! We are seeing a ridiculous amount of risky moves. We'll see if it pays off.
We're gonna see it. Way up there.
Razor's edge. Can that keep Cena down?
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match. And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
He catches Cena with a counter. Contact to the back of the neck. We're seeing an unbelievable from the top.
Elbow.
Razor looking to close this one out.
Uh-oh. The bad guy setting up
from way up high. Here we go.
Razor's edge.
Razor's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Referee's count has reached 7 here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
9, 10, okay,
and that's it. He's the last man standing.
Here he
is your winner, the bad guy.
A big win and a big match.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.